People must stop this confusion. People, for the sake of Allah, don't confuse yourselves and your family members and your children. One day you will stand alone, and everyone you confuse, everyone you make this gray area between Islam and other culture, other way of life, you will be asked in the day of Qiyamah about it. وَقِفُوهُمْ إِنَّهُمْ مَسْؤُولُونَ. Stop them. We will not pass the Sirat without a question. You will be asked, either through your way of life, that you are worried about your child, GCSE, and the first degree, and completing his PhD, more than you worried about your child to follow the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam night and day. And you know, for 100% and one sure, that nothing of all this will remain with him or with her in the grave. Why we keep a takathur of these things, papers after papers, cars after cars, ألهاكم التكاثر حتى زرتم المقابر. Don't we understand this short surah? ألهاكم التكاثر. The takathur get more and get more and get more of this, of this, of this, of that, till we leave everything behind us. We all know the ring, I have it here in my little finger. We know when my body must go back to the earth, this will be taken out of my hand. And anyone else, we know all this. So what's the problem with me and you? Where we are. So remember Halqat al-Fada'il, and please share this with everyone. You don't have to tell me I said that. Just say it from your heart. Understand it. Put it here. رُبَّ مُبَلَّغٍ أَوْعَى مِنْ سَامِعٍ. It may happen that the one you speak to, he will be more focused and he will do more service for Islam than you. That's to that effect that we just hear the hadith. Some of these words will wake up somebody's heart. And direct, he will have this connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then start not to lose any moment of their lives, but to be behind the one that Allah guaranteed success. If you take after, if you follow him, you be guaranteed hidayah. وَإِن تُطِيعُوهُ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهُ وَآلِهِ وَسَلَّمُ إِن تُطِيعُوا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ تَهْتَدُوا. You will have hidayah. Ask yourself, if that is your way of life, if that is your style, if that is the way you night and day, is this the way of hidayah? Is this the way of hidayah? That you ask Allah every surah al-Fatiha, ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. You have to make effort for this. You have to know the route that you take, where it's going to take you.